Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm doing I think it's gonna be a fairly quick video. I am comparing the Tati Beauty Blendiful versus a Tanning Mitt. And when the Blendiful came out, I initially thought, is that the same fabric as a Tanning Mitt? And upon further investigation, the Tati Beauty Blendiful is 100% polyester, and so are the Tanning Mitts I use. I have two favorite Tanning Mitts that I love and swear by, and I like the Tarte Tanning Mitts and the Mine Tan Tanning Mitts. I just looked up the prices, and the Tarte Tanning Mitt is $11 Canadian, and the Mine Tan one is $10.23 on Amazon, and both are 100% polyester. Besides the obvious differences of the shapes of these, the main thing that I wanted to highlight is that the fibers on the Tanning Mitts are shorter than the Blendiful. So that is the main difference in my opinion. Both of them are very squishy, and since it's the same material, it most definitely can apply makeup the same. And I just wanted to demonstrate that on camera for you guys in case maybe you self-tan and have a tanning mitt at home and was always curious of the Blendiful, whether you would like it or not. I would say just try that out first and see if you wanna actually invest in a Blendiful. Or if you don't care, you can use a tanning mitt at home. So you're going to see these in action in the video. I am using the Tati Beauty Blendiful on the right side of my face, and then I'm using the Tarte Tanning Mitt on the left side because I do find that the Tarte one has longer polyester fibers compared to the Mine Tan, though both of them are virtually the same, and I would pick up either or and recommend, but I am showing you the Tarte one in this video. Powders, liquids, creams, it applies it all the same. They all look really smooth and blended into the skin. I honestly cannot tell a difference between using the two, apart from the obvious size differences. They're both polyester, 100% polyester. A little bit longer hairs on the Tati Blendiful, but that does not affect the performance of each. The same finish, the same effect. So maybe it's something you want to check out. If you would have seen in my February favorites, I absolutely love the Blendiful, but I told you I was investigating a dupe for you guys. So this is the dupe video that I want to share with you. When using these for application, I do find it much, much easier to do your face makeup before your eye makeup because I'm unable to get as close as I would like to my brow area. So you might see it not looking as good around my brows. The downside to both for me is that I can't get close to my brows if I was to do my eye makeup first. I honestly don't do that personally. It would be super quick to use a tanning mitt all over your face for your foundation if you didn't have your eye makeup and brows already done, which I did. So that's a positive for the tanning mitt. You could definitely get things done quicker. And there is a certain amount of control that's actually really good with this because you can put your hand inside. You can also see inside the tanning mitt, whereas the Blendiful, you can't really tell what's inside unless you cut it open. The Blendiful, I find a little bit harder to clean than a tanning mitt, just because the fibers are longer and it doesn't make a difference for application. And that's what I wanted to show you in this video, is that you can see side by side comparison, everything's going on exactly the same. Also, I feel like if you were a working makeup artist, you probably don't want to pull out a tanning mitt and use on your client. You'd want to pick up something like this. It's a little bit more professional in my opinion. That's what I'd want to use. Or maybe you could make a shape like that out of your tanning mitts. I do think the main thing that I wanted to get across is if you do self-tan or have a tanning mitt or wanted to try the Blendiful and wanted to try a cheaper option prior to trying it, I think a tanning mitt is a great way to see if you'd like using polyester on your face. I've seen other people using the makeup eraser. There's some dupes on Amazon that are circles that have the little strap on it that I've seen people do dupes. The Beauty Blender, I've seen people compare that side by side. That is much different in my opinion. I think the Blendiful wins in terms of traveling because obviously the size and how it comes with a smaller version is perfect if you wanted to take this for touch up. If you're anything like me, I honestly don't touch up throughout the day. So if I wanted to use something like the Blendiful, I could just use my tanning mitts too and just use them at home. Like, no one's gonna see me do this. It's not like I'm gonna carry around a tanning mitt in my purse and pull it out and just start patting my face. That's when I would use a Blendiful, or if I was still working as a makeup artist, I think I'd invest in more of these. But I just wanted to keep this video short and let you guys know of the option. It is cheaper, and you may already have one if you're a self-tanner like me. You might have a tanning bed at home and maybe you want to check it out, put it on your face, and see if you'd like the finish of 100% polyester like the Tati Beauty Blendiful. Try out your tanning mitt first and see if you want to invest in the Blendiful, or maybe you like it so much you don't even think you need to buy the Blendiful. I'm still going to use both, but it's definitely an option that I feel comfortable and confident using that gets the job done just as good, if not faster, because I can just put my hand inside and rub foundation, put my concealer on. Like, there's so many different uses when using a mitt versus the Blendiful. You could get your hand in there, put your concealer dotted on. You can fold this up any which way you like. It doesn't have the strap on it that could get in the way. It's different, you know, but it's still the same material. And that's what I wanted to get across. So give it a try, see if you like it. And if you want to make the further investment in the Blendiful, then by all means, go right ahead. I know I'm still going to do that. I love Tati Beauty, and I definitely want to keep supporting the company because she's been producing some really amazing, innovative things that I personally really like. So that's going to be it for this video. I hope you guys found it helpful and useful. And I know it's super quick, but I just wanted to give you guys my opinion on that and share with you the dupe that I personally found, because I know there's a bunch of dupe videos out there, but this one's a little bit different and I wanted to share with you. So thank you guys so much for watching. Be sure to subscribe before you leave if you have not already. And if you like dupe videos like this, please give it a thumbs up so I know I can produce more of these in the future if you guys like. And I will see you guys in my next video.